Right, so this is the Motorola Atrix, which is the world's most powerful smartphone. It's supporting a dual-core processor, NVIDIA Tegra 2 chip. It's got a gig of RAM, 5-megapixel camera, dual LED flash, and HD capture. It's got a VGA back-facing screen camera, so you can record for webcam. It's got the world's first 4-inch QHD display. Also on the back, it's got fingerprint recognition, so you slide your finger over and it will unlock the screen. It's also got 16 gigabytes of internal memory, 32 gigabytes SD card, and a maximum of 48 gigabytes in total. It's running Android 2.2 Froyo, and it's supporting Moto Blur on top of that to enhance some of the Android features. So if you take the world's most powerful smartphone and stick it in the dock, what that will do is then launch WebTop, which is Motorola-based software, which is Linux. It will then open the WebTop mode, giving you on the left a full mobile view where you can make phone calls, send text messages. You can also fully integrate with applications. Also, it's got a full Firefox web browser, which you can open with lots of different tags. It also supports Citrix as well for an enterprise proposition. And the whole idea is to converge mobile, computing, and media. So if we then pop it out of this dock, put it into the lap dock, open up the lap dock, we've got two batteries here, and all this is a screen, keypad, battery, and there's no CPU. The Motorola Atrix, the world's most powerful smartphone, is powering the whole experience. Again, you'll see exactly we left it where we've got it. So again, you've got the full mobile web view, and you've got the full Firefox browser, and the exactly same experience as you had on the multimedia dock. You then can unplug it back into the multimedia dock, put it into the entertainment center, then using your controller through infrared, you're able to access your pictures, music, video, all from the home center. This is all being powered by the Atrix. So you can view your HD content right there for you. This is also accessible from the phone controls as well, which you can control from the phone. We then go back. You can also view pictures as well in a slideshow format. So this is the Motorola Atrix, which is the most powerful smartphone in the world. You've also got the Moto Blur working on there as well. So with Moto Blur, you can actually resize the widgets, make them bigger and smaller. You've obviously got your Android tray, as you can see. Fast processing speed, the dual core really works there. The resolution of the screen really nice. And also you've got all your settings display. And then to make phone calls, so you've got your phone calls. That's the button. Cheers.